December-like forecast. Dave, thanks. Well, get your magnifying glass ready. There's a mystery in German Village. We're talking about the Umbrella Girl statue in Schiller Park. It's there all year, but around the holidays, you'll see a new addition. NBC4's Liz McGiffin has more on the curious case of the red coat.
German Village is full of history and tradition, and one of those traditions mysteriously shows up every year just in time for the holiday season.
It was like, oh my gosh, who did that?
The Umbrella Girl has become a well-known staple of Schiller Park, and for the last 15 years, has had an extra layer show up around the beginning of December to keep her warm.
From 1996 to 2004, the poor girl was in the park all the time in the wintertime, freezing cold. And in 2004, there was someone walking through the park, and they thought, my gosh, she's awful, going to be awful cold for this winter. Why don't we go try to find a coat for her?
The red coat made its first appearance in 2010. This was in place of the original coat, which was covered in poodles.
The reason they picked out the poodle coat is because there was a lot of dogs in the park, and they thought, well, this is perfect for a poodle coat on the Umbrella Girl. So they secretly installed her every Christmas. No one knows who it is. It was just a mystery.
And as long as a coat keeps showing up each year, it's a mystery that this community isn't too concerned about being solved.
It doesn't bother me, because everyone's wondering, who is that? Who is it? Who does that? And then I guess someone was quoted. They said, you know, I don't care who it is. We don't want to know because we like the mystery.
The coat traditionally stays on the Umbrella Girl all throughout the holiday season, so you still have a little bit of time to come out and check out this little piece of holiday magic. Local for you in Schiller Park, I'm Liz McGiffin, NBC4.